You're gonna witness the end of the Rock and Roll Express forever. You know that? Since most of you don't have a radio, I'm gonna tell you something. Rock and Roll Express used to be the greatest tag team in the world. But right here tonight, in front of stupid, right here, stupid, I'm gonna put an end to the Rock and Roll Express.
I look around, I see that some of you still remember, but I look at some of these kids, they're going, who's that man from the olden days? But I can promise you this, I'm the last one with the wrestler's mullet. And I love it. And you see, George South, I come down here to Seagrove to tell you one thing. I know how devious you are, and I know what you got planned. I heard you on the radio saying what you're going to do to Ricky Morton.
That's exactly right.
Okay, I like that. You see, because I always have an ace in the hole.
Yes,
You see, tonight I want to bring somebody out here to second. Not only was one of the greatest wrestlers in this business, he's a WWE Hall of Famer. And I think we need him to be a special referee tonight. Y'all, let's give it up for the Boogie Woogie Man, Jimmy Vang. She has managed a lot of people like the Big and Dream Duffy Rose, Tully Blanchard and the Four Horsemen. Y'all, let's give it up for NWA's perfect number 10. Let's bring her out. Baby Doll. All right.
He is a multi-time NWA Your
everybody. No! Okay? Listen. You and that stupid goofball, I don't know where, but he does not stick his nose in my business. But you know nothing. I finished with you. I finished with the boogie-woogie man. And this guy right here that just stuck his nose in my business. I tell you what, I don't think I finished with him. Rock and roll, I don't like you. I never have. And I almost dislike you as much as I do these people.
Next year, by this time, I'm going to have him, because I do know something about tag team wrestling. He was my partner. And then again, we're going to have Boogie Woogie as a special referee. And you see, and I want you again to have a baby doll that nobody can trust in your corner. Because when we come back next year, I want all these people that come out to support the
Oh,